Not an option. Lady Yuna, so it is you.
Why are you here?
We rode the airship to the Calm Lands, then came to Bevel. Maester Kinnock summoned us then, ordered us to deal with the traitors.
You will fight us?
The Temple's orders are law. Even if you are Lord Braska's flesh and blood, you're a traitor.
His guardians, I don't see them.
Maroda and Posse, I will do this unhappy deed. Forgive me. To the surface up ahead.
were so worried. It's good to have you.
Thank you.
Enoch.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man, and great power he had. Trembling at unseen enemies, chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Xanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts!
Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go!
Wait.
Shit!
Anything you want. Traitor or not?
Bye.
life? You talk too much, Seymour.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was.
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be...
Of course.
Wait.